your analysis.
Stop.
Try.
Now, now, show our guests some courtesy. Captain, what a pleasure to meet face to face. I am Arnim Zola. How wonderful that you have awoken in time for me to show off my laboratory facilities. I trust Iron Cross is treating you gently? I'm afraid he was a bit over-eager earlier.
His condition is adequate for our purposes.
Oh, how rude of me. Captain, this is Madame Hydra, our highest-ranking lieutenant. She commands the detention area. I would imagine you've never met a woman so powerful in your small-minded military, huh?
I know a lady named Peggy who'd love to show you how wrong...
Struggle all you like. It will do you no good. But I find it quite amusing. Your weakness disturbs you. Zola drained quite a bit of your blood for his experiments. By the time your strength returns, of course, you'll have outlived your usefulness.
Not necessarily, madam. There's really no need for this unpleasantness, Captain. We have a great deal in common. I seek perfection, and you embody it. We should be allies, you and I.
Go to hell.
Oh, no, my friend. That would be you. The late Dr. Erskine was a brilliant man. I have worked to recreate his super soldier serum for some time now, using fragmentary notes and samples of the Red Skull's blood. But they represent his early efforts, and my results have been flawed. But now, with your kind cooperation, using your blood samples and the observations I have made of you in combat, surely you realize you have only survived this long because I wished to test your capabilities. I finally have the missing pieces I need to perfect the serum, to complete Project Masterman, to create an army of Hydra agents as powerful as you.
Then he is mine.
No, not yet, I'm afraid. I need him intact until my research is complete. Keep him secured, but unharmed.
Again soon enough. In the meantime, I have other guests to attend to. I wouldn't want your friends to feel neglected. Zola doesn't object if I break them.
The Americans escaped! Stop them!
Attention, all prison level security! Report to the isolation block immediately! What? It seems our guest was unhappy with his accommodation. Show him how much safer he is in his cell.
Radio. Rogers to base. Come in. Over.
Captain, it's Peggy. Thank God you're alive. What's your status?
I'm in a prison complex. Probably underground. They took the shield and my supply belt. Has there been any word from the invaders? Then Madame Hydra's got them. They're probably nearby.
I know how you feel, but be careful. Fighting without your shield will take getting used to.
I'm gonna search the area. Try to determine where they're being held. Radio Marita and tell him to stand by for coordinates. From what I've seen down there, I may need that artillery. Rogers, out.